Welcome, my dear friends, to this third lecture on antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. Today, I shall try to share with you natural magnetism, Uranian system, and solar system. My dear friends, there are natural constitution such as two formal grounds of scientific certainty and man-made constitution such as Constitution of India. Natural constitution such as natural magnetism or Uranian system is prior to man-made constitution such as Constitution of India. Natural constitution is the formal ground of my 7 lectures on antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. My dear friends, gravitational force and strong force are equal and opposite forces. We know that an apple falls from the tree towards gravitational field due to law of gravitation. So it is self-evident that the upward direction represents towards strong field. Now it is crystal clear that projected upward direction as northern hemisphere or magnetic field and projected downward direction as southern hemisphere or weak field are antinatural and unscientific hypotheses objectively present within the framework and curriculum of natural science. It is also crystal clear that downward direction represents towards gravitational field or east horizon or black square or planet Saturn or Sirius A or natural east direction, and upward direction represents towards strong field or west horizon or white square or planet Jupiter or white dwarf companion Sirius B or natural west direction. Magnetic force and weak force are equal and opposite forces. Now, if you are able to recognize and confirm manifested sign of natural magnetism, that is manifested sign of magnetic field and weak field, and scientific proof of natural magnetic directions, that is scientific proof of natural north direction and natural south direction, then you will be able to prove the entire episode of scientific terrorism and black and white activism of an international organization called UNO since antiquity. People of this equal and opposite manifested nature are far away from verifiable framework of natural science and class 2 standard basic scientific knowledge due to an equal and opposite game of the cursed human persons of UNO, that is concealment of real and projection of unreal as if real. This equal and opposite game of conspiracy and hypocrisy of UNO and its special agencies has been termed as Maya in both Upanishad and Advaita Vedanta. Maya has two functions: concealment of real, such as equal and opposite a priori framework of natural science and natural magnetism, and projection and propagation of unreal, such as global framework of this equal and opposite manifested nature and man-made magnetism as if real. My dear friends, mechanism is of two kinds, natural mechanism or science, such as natural magnetism or prakritik chumbak, and man-made mechanism or technology, such as man-made magnetism or kritim chumbak. Science or natural mechanism, such as natural magnetism or prakritik chumbak, is prior to technology or man-made mechanism, such as man-made magnetism or kritim chumbak. I have recognized and confirmed Einstein's binary pulsar in resemblance with natural constitution or unalterable laws of nature, such as Newton's laws, and in correspondence to reality, that is, observation of particular instances under natural circumstances after almost 30 years of search for truth. Now, I am going to share with you Einstein's binary pulsar, that is, electromagnetic waves and gravitational waves. Albert Einstein has recognized the necessary relation between magnetic field and light as electromagnetic waves. Let us try to understand electromagnetic waves of Einstein's binary pulsar and necessary relation between magnetic field and light. The electromagnetic field can have waves in it that carry energy and that we call light. Electromagnetic field, that is, magnetic field. Magnetic waves carry energy, that is, magnetic force, and magnetic force is called light. Now, it is crystal clear from scientific point of view that light is the manifested sign of magnetic field and magnetic force. It is also crystal clear that there is a necessary relation between magnetic field and light, or between natural north and so-called sun. Magnetic force and weak force are equal and opposite forces. Light or so-called sun or Einstein's electromagnetic wave enters from magnetic field, that is, left of the prime meridian or north pole, in correspondence to northeast region of North America, as electromagnetic force, and sets in weak field, that is, right of the prime meridian or south pole, in correspondence to southeast region of South America. So, North Pole is the entering point of light or E point, and South Pole is the setting and turning point of light or T point for the Eastern Daylight Time Zone of North America and South America. Light or so-called sun or electromagnetic wave turns back from the setting point, that is, weak field or right of the prime meridian or south pole, due to equal and opposite natural framework, unalterable law of nature, uninterfering natural mechanism and natural magnetism. Light or so-called sun or Einstein's electromagnetic wave rises from weak field, that is right of the prime meridian or south pole, in correspondence to southwest region of Africa, Asia, Australia, as electro weak force, and ends in magnetic field, that is left of the prime meridian on north pole, in correspondence to northwest region of Europe, covering upright west region of Arabian Peninsula. So south pole is the turning and rising point of light or T point, and north pole is the ending point of light or E point for the western daylight time zone. Now it is self-evident from scientific point of view that the so-called sun or light or Einstein's electromagnetic wave is the manifested sign of natural magnetism and scientific proof of natural magnetic directions, that is natural north direction and natural south direction. The same cause always produces the same effect. This is the unalterable law of nature. Moreover, plurality of causes is scientifically indefensible. So, it is self-evident from scientific point of view that light or so-called sun or Einstein's electromagnetic wave cannot be the manifested sign and scientific proof of east direction or west direction. Projected and communicated east and west directions in correspondence to entering or rising and setting or ending directions of light or so-called sun or Einstein's electromagnetic waves are nothing save antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. I had placed searched out natural magnetism before Honorable Vice President of India on the 17th September 2019. Searched out natural magnetism was forwarded to the Department of Science and Technology, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India, from Vice President's Secretariat on the 25th September 2019. Searched out natural magnetism was forwarded further to Indian Institute of Astrophysics from Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, on the 12th June 2020. Indian Institute of Astrophysics failed to falsify and reject the searched out natural magnetism. It is self-evident from scientific and constitutional perspective that several antinatural and unscientific hypotheses regarding four basic forces, four basic fields, four cardinal directions of helium-4 atom and natural magnetism are being communicated at school, violating our inborn human rights, first generation natural and environmental rights, second generation essential and fundamental rights and social and cultural rights, and third generation uninterfering and inviolable religious rights and uncompromising constitutional rights. Muslims of the ground stare of the Eastern Daylight Time Zone and Muslims of the middle stare of the Western Daylight Time Zone have been performing prayer towards wrong direction, that is either natural south direction or natural north direction, due to concealment of natural magnetism and manifested sign and scientific proof of natural magnetic directions, that is Einstein's electromagnetic wave and necessary relation between light and natural magnetism, and communication of several anti-natural and unscientific hypotheses within the framework and curriculum of natural science and compulsory education for all, and projection and propagation of man-made natural magnetism or Qibla indicator. Consequently, at present, there is no mosque or masjid in India towards right direction, that is towards western part of the land, or Shatral Masjidil Haram, or inviolable place of worship, or upright west region of the appointed Kaaba. Let us try to understand gravitational waves of Einstein's binary pulsar. Gravitational field can have waves that carry energy. That means gravitational field carry energy, gravitational force, and are called gravitational waves. These means gravitational waves may be thought of as ripples or waves in the curvature. Curvature means curved waves or spherical canopies or globular waves of space. Space means within Sirius A of the Sirius binary system, and it is necessary to reflect on time. Time that travel at the speed of light. Light means so-called sun. Travel at the speed of light, that is travel at the speed of so-called sun. Now, it is crystal clear from Einstein's binary pulsar that traveling of light or the so-called sun or electromagnetic waves causes alteration of day and night in a day. It is also crystal clear that electromagnetic waves or light or so-called sun and gravitational waves or global canopies travel at the same speed. Now, reflect on this paragraph. Just as accelerating charges can emit electromagnetic waves, that is light, accelerating masses, that is octagonal matter particles, can emit gravitational waves, that is a global barrier of octagonal matter particles before light or so-called sun. That barrier of octagonal matter particles before light or the so-called sun is called electron cloud or ether or sunspots. Global scientists have named gravitational waves mentioned in Einstein's binary pulsar as dark umbrella or danger. Gravitational wave, electron cloud, ether, sunspots, dark umbrella or danger moves in resemblance with the speed of light or so-called sun. Gravitational waves just reflect on gravitational waves. Now, reflect on Einstein's theory of general relativity. Einstein's theory of general relativity predicts that two neutron stars would emit gravitational waves as they orbit a common center of mass, which would carry away orbital energy and cause the two stars to draw closer together as if one unit of creation and shorter their orbital period. Immovable hexagonal world appearing as a pentagonal earth like 9/11 Pentagon with three ascending stairs within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe appears as if a running and moving solar universe due to common run of the gravitational waves or global canopies. Two neutron stars mentioned in Einstein's theory of general relativity are morning star and evening star of natural magnetism, or Sirius A and Sirius B of Sirius binary system. Common center of mass mentioned in Einstein's theory of relativity is the barrier or Lakshman Rekha between equal and opposite natural mechanism. That barrier or Lakshman Rekha is common to both morning star and evening star of natural magnetism, that is morning show and evening show of the sister planet Venus. That barrier is common to both Sirius A and Sirius B of Sirius binary system, that is common run of the gravitational waves of Einstein's binary pulsar. Gravitational waves are disturbances, that means gravitational waves are the barriers in the curvature of space-time, that is global sphere within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe or within Sirius A of Sirius binary system, generated by accelerated masses or octagonal matter particles that propagate as waves outward from their sources, that is space bar or oily table of Newton at the speed of light or so-called sun. We cannot perceive the presence of light or so-called sun or electromagnetic wave at a time in the equal and opposite Eastern Daylight Time Zone and Western Daylight Time Zone due to gravitational waves or common run of the barrier or danger or Lakshman Rekha between two stars, that is morning star and evening star of natural magnetism, and between Sirius A and Sirius B of Sirius binary system. Common run of the gravitational waves or electron cloud of octagonal matter particles or global canopies or spherical windows between equal and opposite natural mechanism at the speed of light is called solar system. So our universe is not a solar system. Solar system cannot be the substratum of all created beings and things. Equal and opposite manifested nature appears as if a running and moving global universe due to solar system, that is common run of the gravitational waves. A binary pulsar is a pulsar with a binary companion. often a white dwarf or neutron star. White dwarf, that is white moon or planet Uranus of each zone, and neutron star, that is light or so-called sun or sister planet Venus. Here, binary pulsar is a pulsar with a white dwarf, that is white moon and gravitational wave. Here, binary pulsar is a pulsar with a neutron star, that is light or so-called sun and gravitational wave. Electromagnetic wave or light, electron cloud, gravitational wave, octagonal matter particle within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe, new moon of the east zone, new moon of the west zone, barrier between equal and opposite. Here, equal and opposite, planet Uranus or white moon and planet Neptune or dark moon of each zone. Each zone has a white moon and a dark moon. Equal and opposite, white moon and dark moon of each zone represent four Galilean moons or planet Uranus and planet Neptune of each zone. Equal and opposite, Uranus and Neptune of each zone. Uranus, Neptune. Planet Neptune is enveloped, so planet Neptune is not visible to the unaided eye. Planet Neptune is subject to gravitational perturbation. Let us try to understand Uranian system. There are two moons and sole sun, that is twofold mercy and a light or even and odd contrast for the equal and opposite eastern daylight time zone and western daylight time zone within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe. White moon of each zone is called planet Uranus. Periodic motion of the planet Uranus or periodic motion of the white moon of each zone is called Uranian system. Global scientists have recognized Uranian system, that is periodic motion of the planet Uranus or white moon of each zone. They have established Uranian system or periodic motion of the white moon of each zone or two moons as Newton's visual binaries. There is sole sun or sister planet Venus for the equal and opposite eastern daylight time zone and western daylight time zone within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe. So, we have not yet perceived daylight or so-called sun or sister planet Venus during dark night. If there is sole white moon or planet Uranus for the equal and opposite eastern daylight time zone and western daylight time zone, like sole sun or sister planet Venus, then it is not possible to perceive sporadic appearance of the planet Uranus or white moon during broad daylight. As we perceive sporadic appearance of the planet Uranus or white moon during broad daylight. So it is self-evident that there are two moons. Sporadic appearance of white moon during broad daylight proves, removing all doubts, that white moon or planet Uranus of each zone is present at a time in the equal and opposite west zone and east zone. Moreover, we are familiar with solar eclipse. If there is sole sun and sole white moon for the equal and opposite east zone and west zone, then solar eclipse is not possible, because when there will be light or so-called sun in the eastern daylight time zone of North America, white moon will be in the western daylight time zone of Asia. Or when there will be light or so-called sun in the western daylight time zone of Asia, white moon will be in the eastern daylight time zone of North America. So if there is sole sun and sole white moon for the equal and opposite east zone and west zone, then solar eclipse is not possible. Solar eclipse has been proving, removing all doubts, that there are two moons or Newton's visual binaries for the equal and opposite west zone and east zone. If you perceive sporadic appearance of white moon during broad daylight in your zone, then you will be able to prove two moons or Newton's visual binaries. Let us try to understand periodic motion of the planet Uranus or white moon of each zone. This is the new moon of the west zone of Europe, Arabian Peninsula, Australia, Asia, and Africa. New moon of the west zone. When light or so-called sun or electromagnetic wave enters from North Pole or magnetic field or left of the prime meridian or E point for the eastern daylight time zone of North America, new moon of the western daylight time zone of Europe appears from the same route, that is North Pole or magnetic field or left of the prime meridian or E point. So the concept of day, that is morning show of the sister planet Venus, originates from the eastern daylight time zone of North America, and the concept of night originates from the western daylight time zone of Europe, that is single road and two highways. This is the new moon of the eastern daylight time zone of South America and North America. New moon of the eastern daylight time zone. When light or so-called sun or electromagnetic wave rises from South Pole or Wheatfield or right of the prime meridian or T point for the western daylight time zone of Asia, new moon of the eastern daylight time zone of South America arises from the same route, that is South Pole or Wheatfield or right of the prime meridian or T point. So the concept of day, that is evening show of the sister planet Venus, begins from the western daylight time zone of Asia, and the concept of night begins from the Eastern Daylight Time Zone of South America, that is, single road and two highways. In this connection, you will find references of Mercurial system and four points of light in my fourth lecture on antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. New moon or planet Uranus of the west zone of Europe, Arabian Peninsula, Australia, Asia and Africa appears from North Pole or magnetic field or left of the prime meridian or E point. It takes almost 1 week to reach South Pole or weak field or right of the prime meridian or T point. This arithmetic progression of the white moon or planet Uranus is called periodic motion. This arithmetic progression is called periodic motion. We often perceive that the planet Uranus or white moon moves with us due to its arithmetic progression. Periodic motion of white moon or planet Uranus of the west zone, first period from North Pole to South Pole, second period from South Pole to North Pole, third period from North Pole to South Pole, and fourth period from South Pole to North Pole. Periodic motion of the planet Uranus or white moon of the east zone are first period from South Pole to North Pole, second period from North Pole to South Pole, third period from South Pole to North Pole, and fourth period from North Pole to South Pole. Light or so-called sun or sister planet Venus or electromagnetic wave enters or rises in the morning and sets or ends in the evening. So, the so-called sun or sister planet Venus or electromagnetic wave moves in geometrical progression. White moon or planet Uranus moves in arithmetic progression. Solar eclipse occurs due to even and odd contrast, and geometrical progression of light or so-called sun or sister planet Venus or Einstein's electromagnetic wave and arithmetical progression of white moon or planet Uranus. Scientific terrorists of NASA have been trying their level best to conceal Newton's visual binaries or two moons from us since antiquity, projecting NASA's moon or Neil Armstrong's visited sole moon for the equal and opposite west zone and east zone and Chandrayaan. Consequently, Muslims of Arabian Peninsula and Muslims of Asia of the same time zone, that is Western Daylight Time Zone, have been observing Eid on two successive days on the basis of NASA's moon. Muslims of the entire world have not yet observed Eid on the appointed day uniformly due to concealment of real or uncontradicted facts of this equal and opposite manifested nature, such as Newton's visual binaries, and projection of unreal or anti-natural and unscientific hypotheses such as NASA's moon and Chandrayaan. Muslims of the entire world have not yet performed Hajj, on the appointed day due to conscious conspiracies and manifest hypocrisies of the scientific terrorists of NASA and black and white activists of IFTA. Now, scientific terrorists of NASA and black and white activists of IFTA will recover our past Eid and past Hajj for the sake of the existential import of UN Universal Declaration of our inalienable human rights, international treaties on our inalienable human rights, and international humanitarian laws. If you go through Iranian system, you will find that periodic motion of the white moon or planet Uranus of each zone is related to North Pole and South Pole, that is natural magnetic directions. Comments of NASA. Comments of NASA on Chandrayaan 2. Comments of NASA on Chandrayaan 2 has been proving, removing all doubts that the periodic motion of the planet Uranus or white moon of each zone is the manifested sign and scientific proof of North Pole and South Pole, that is natural magnetic directions. Equal and opposite stages of journey of light or Einstein's electromagnetic wave or natural magnetism or so-called sun or sister planet Venus and Newton's visual binaries or periodic motion of white moon of each zone or Uranian system have been proving, removing all doubts that so-called sun and white moon of each zone are the manifested signs and scientific proofs of North Pole and South Pole or E point and T point, that is natural north direction and natural south direction. I had placed searched out Uranian system before His Excellency Honorable President of India on the 17th September 2019. Searched out Uranian system was forwarded to the Department of Space, Government of India, from President's Secretariat on the 1st May 2020. Scientists of ISRO, that is Indian Space Research Organization, failed to falsify and reject the searched out Uranian system. Similarly, finite rational beings of this equal and opposite manifested nature are absolutely unable to falsify and reject the searched out Uranian system or two moons or Newton's visual binaries or planet Uranus of each zone or periodic motion of the white moon of each zone. So, I am not skeptical regarding searched out natural magnetism, Uranian system, solar system, Einstein's binary pulsar, four Galilean moons, four points of light, Newton's visual binaries, and manifested signs and scientific proofs of natural magnetic directions, that is natural north direction and natural south direction.